Hello there. In this video, we are going to see how to restore a formatted partition. The partition data can get lost due to following scenarios. Accidental deletion of partition. Encountering errors while converting the file system. Choosing incorrect partition while installing an operating system. In the above cases, you get your data lost. This media drive contains my files. It contains images, Photoshop files, audio and video files. Let's try one of the scenarios and we'll format this media drive. You can see it is an NTFS drive and now let's format it. Just click OK to format the drive completely. Now, no data is present in it. These are the steps. In this, click the below link in the description and download Remo Partition Recovery software. Install it soon after the downloading is complete. This step is essential before proceeding. Open the software and in the main screen, choose Recover Drives option. In this screen, click on Formatted or Reformatted Recovery. Now, comes the second step. You need to choose the drive or partition from which you need to carry out formatted partition recovery. I choose my drive media and go to the next step. The software simply searches for the lost partitions and will list out all. This NTFS2 is my lost drive. Let's select it and go to the next step. This screen allows me to add the file type extension and choose it for recovery of specific file types. Click on Skip to skip this process and recover all file types. Here they are. The software recovered all the files. Let's preview some of them. Excellent. The tool just recovered everything perfectly fine without any corruptions in quality. That's why you should use Remo Partition Recover tool. You can sort the file by its name, size, and date. You can even search a file by its name or by its file type here. In this file type view, you can view the files by its extension. This details pane shows you details about the recovered and marked data. Mark the files and it's your third step. Click on Recover. This is a demo version which just allows the user to preview the files whereas, in full licensed version tool, you will be able to recover and save the files and folders. Enter the details on this page and you are done. This is the fourth and final step. Thanks for watching this video. Hope this video helps. Give it a thumbs up if you liked this demonstration.